Have you completed preparations? space-time fabric of the void is extremely illogical. You succeeded in intercepting the Executioner. An extraordinary display of skill. If there was a descendant like you a century ago, I'm certain we would have been able to stop the apocalypse. There are no what-ifs in history, of course. But the apocalypse has left such a deep wound on humanity. Regardless, if we allow ourselves to ponder all of the what-ifs, perhaps things would be better if the Iron Hearts had never existed in this world. Every time an Iron Heart is uncovered, it's as if the Colossi are awoken and head to Ingress. But ironically, we also need the Iron Hearts to stop the Colossi. It is one of the great paradoxes. Descendant, perhaps this is exactly why the Ancestors sealed the Iron Hearts in vaults. I'm beginning to suspect that perhaps the Ancestors hid the Iron Hearts away to prevent history repeating itself. We will need extensive preparation for the moment when the third Iron Heart is revealed. There is much that I would like to discuss with you. And also with the entity known as the Guide, if possible. However, we do not have the luxury of time right now. HQ is urgently looking for you, Descendant. You should make your way there as quickly as possible.
Descendant, thanks to you, the stability of my system was restored. However, the Iron Heart has slipped from our grasp. While you were stopping the Colossus, I delivered the necessary information to Enzo. It is likely that HQ will be preparing countermeasures.